Dear students, in this video we are going to start with question number 3 of exercise 9.1 percentage and its applications. In an election between A and B, A secured 9740 votes and 487 votes were declared invalid, which are 2% of the total votes. What percent of the votes were in favor of A? And what percent of votes were in favor of B? So, as it is written here, that invalid votes are 2% of the total votes. So, we can take total votes as X. Let the number of total votes be X. Now, according to question, 2% is the percentage of invalid votes. So we can write here 2% of the total number of votes, that is X, equals to 487. It will give us the total number of votes. So 2/100 multiply by X equals to 487, and X equals to 487 multiply by 2/100 will get reciprocaled, 100 up and 2 down. So 250 is 100. Now multiplying these two numbers, we get 5 7 35, 3 is there, and 43, 4 is there, and it is 24. 24350. Okay. 24,350 were the total number of votes. Now, percentage of votes in favor of A. In favor of A. So, as it is given here, that A has secured 9740 votes. So, this will be in numerator, and the total number of votes will be in denominator multiplied by 100. 9740 divided by 24350 multiply by 100. 00 are cancelled. Now 5 4 is 20, and 5 8 is 40, 5 7 is 35, 5 20 is 100. Now 9 7 4 is the double of 4 8 7, 1s and 2s. It is 40%. Now next is, number of votes in favor of B. Number of votes in favor of B. This we can find total minus votes in A's favor plus invalid votes. So total votes are this 24350, and votes in A's favor is 9740, and invalid votes were this 487. So it is 10,227. is the total of these two numbers and it will be subtracted from total. So it is 3, 2, 1, 4, 1. 14,123 is the number of votes in B's favor. Now, percentage of votes in B's favor. Equals to, now B's vote are this 1, 4, 1, 2, 3 and the total number of votes were 2, 4, 3, 5, 0 multiply by 100. 0, 0 is cancelled, 5, 2 is 10, 5, 4 is 20, 5, 8 is 40, 5, 7 is 35. Now on multiplying these two, 2 3 is 6 and 2 2 is 4, 2 1s are 2, 2 4 is 8, 2 1s are 2, 2 8 2 4 6 divided by 487. On dividing this you get 58, so the answer is 58 percent. Next I am going to do question number 4. A earns 10% more than B. By how much percent B's earning is less than A's earning? So as A's earning is 10% more than B, so there is a formula for finding this in the sense of B's earning. It's X upon 100 plus X multiply by 100. So we'll replace this x by this 10. 10 upon 100 plus 10 multiply by 100. It is 10 upon 110 multiply by 100. 0, 0 is cancelled. So 100 upon 11. It can be converted into mixed fraction. 11 9s are 99 plus 1. 9 and 1 upon 11%. Students, in the same way, you will do this question number 5. Here it is given, Rachit's income is 20% less than Ramit's income. By how much percent is Ramit's income more than Rachit's income? So question number 4 and 5 are same like questions. So in question number 4 it was 10% more. So we use the formula of x upon 100 plus x. But in this case, number 5, we have 20% less than. Okay, in less than, we will use here x upon 100 minus x multiply by 100. Okay, so you will solve it yourself. And from question number 6, I will start in next video. Thank you.